Hello friends, today I am going to demonstrate LaTeX. Now I am going to create a new file. The default file name created will be untitled, so name it. First we will name it, so name it article 2. article2.txt. So now I am going to use wizard that will automatically generate some codes, basic codes. So click on wizard, click start, then document class choose article, character size 12 point, paper size A4 paper, encoding style UTF-8. So click on OK. So this is the code. Between begin command and end command, the environment is document. You will write your whole document. So first I am going to write hello world. Hello world. And go to build and view button, click on go build and view button. You can see the output hello world. Again first we will write title. So first I am going to write title. So use title command. From here you can choose title. This is the title command, and between curly braces write your content. For example, this is my first research paper, or you can write research paper writing. Research paper writing on LaTeX. But you would not be able to see the output. You have to use make title command to see the author name in title of the paper. So go to the LaTeX menu. The LaTeX option in the menu, and use make title command. Now you probably research paper writing and author name, and again you, if you want to add another author name, you can use you can see that this is a double slash. This is used in LaTeX for new line. So see the output, after that you will understand. See the output, first author, second author. Now you have given title of the paper, author's name. Now I am going to write a paper. So first in a research paper, you will give your first section would be abstract. So for the sectioning, there is a section command in LaTeX. So click on the LaTeX option in menu, go to the sectioning, and click on section. So write section in curly braces, write abstract. You can see the first, here is a numbering before abstract, but before abstract there is no need of number. So you can choose star option. If you put star option after section command, then section will not be numbered. You can see that there is no numbering before section. After that you can write your abstract content. So I'm going to write some content. This is a you can complete your all the abstract. The second is introduction section. So use again section command, go to the menu, choose latex option and section. Between curly braces write introduction, first you don't need to give number to the section because latex automatically puts a number before section according to its position. So you don't need to number in each section. The second section you will put here related work, again compile it. The second one is related work. We will write some content in introduction as well as in related work. Same as I am going to write this is related work section. Next section I am going to write methodology. Performance analysis. Here I am written performance analysis section. Inside performance analysis there may be subsections, so you can put subsections using subsection command. So you can write here, you can write or you can choose from the many, either one you can choose. So this is subsection. Again you don't need to numbering. 3.1, this is a subsection, you can see that. Again you can copy or any method if you write second time. 3.2, you don't need to number it. Subsection 2 you can write. You can give, this is subsection heading, and LaTeX will automatically number it. Finally, you will write a conclusion, so again use it in section conclusion. After conclusion, you will use references. So references management in LaTeX is very easy. Choose bibliography command. Begin, the environment will be the bibliography. You can write one between the begin the bibliography and end the bibliography. You will write your all the references. So here I'm going to give an example from the how to give references. So first of all, I'm going to Google Scholar and going to search a paper. NP complete. See here in double quotes, if you click, there will be a pop-up window. This after clicking, there will be a window which will be popped up. So there are four or five options: MLA style, EPA style, Chicago, Harvard, and Vancouver. And we will go copy it, Harvard style, and put in the bibliography section. You can see that. Now use bib item command, B-I-B, bib item command, and give as key. So inside curly braces, I'm going to write key. So Z-A-R-Y. We will use the surname of the author preceded by year. So Carey 76. Here you have written key. And if you want to use this reference, this research paper, if you want to refer this research paper in your article, so you have to use this key with cite command. Cite command, if you write cite command, it will give option. So you can see that cite Gary 76. So you will see here will write 1. That means it is on first position. Now I will give again example on second position. So just copy it second citation from the second. So NP complete. Here again copy paste. So bib inside bib item, bibliographic item. Give a key. First you will use Uleman, the year 75. So this is the key. So you can see that automatically numbering of the references. And if you want to use this key with cite command, Second, you will see that site Ulemon you can see that 1 and 2. So if you copy it and cut it and put on first position, so it will be exchanged, because this is on second position. So you don't need to number it, it will automatically give it position according to the position in bibliography. If it will be on 10th position, it will write here on 10th position. So you don't need to worry about position or numbering. So you can see that.